Here we go. Right-hand side of screen. Watch Great Britain. They have the right away. France must keep clear. It's a tight turn. They're going to struggle to keep it foiling on the French boat from here. That was so aggressive by Ainsley. He slung the boat towards the French. The French keep clear, but they're off the foils. It's going to be a big loss for the French boat here. Ainsley, no mercy there. He's going to be well set. He moves from fourth to third.